On the ninth day of quarantine, my family came to me. Nine gallons of ice cream, eight frozen pizzas, seven baking stories.